Hello, hello everybody. Welcome back to Falcon's Choice Workouts again. Obviously, our next instalment is obviously the Mystery Challenge. Obviously, this one's obviously got people intrigued and quite excited about it. Probably don't be too excited because obviously, you know it's me. And I'm sure this shirt does give a slight hint away. Yeah. So I'm sure that gives it a little bit more of a clear picture of what's going on here. Yeah. So basically, this mystery challenge is a burpee challenge. Yeah. If you turn off now, I honestly wouldn't blame you. But if you do go through with this, then fair play to you. Very well done. Because, like I said, remember, I'm doing it as well. So we're both die together, shall we? Right, so basically the reason, obviously, for this challenge, well, because burpees are brilliant full body wise. Everybody hates them and they're just perfect for a challenge, really. So the way it'll work is we've got 9 different variations of burpees. Yeah, there's not just one. There's a fair few. So what we're going to do is we're going to go through all of those back to back. And then we'll have 1 minute rest at the end, and then we're going to do the whole thing again. So we've got a minute of each type of burpee. So as many as you can in that minute. Obviously, when the timer goes, we will move on to the next one, and the next one, and the next one, and so on. Obviously, once we've done all 9, we will have 1 minute rest at the end, and then we are done for that round, but then we have to go again. So we're doing the whole thing twice through. So it's a 20-minute burpee challenge. Remember, you chose the mystery challenge. You kind of probably expected this coming, so you're welcome. Right, so obviously I'll explain how this is going to work before any of you do turn off. So, obviously traditionally, you've got your first one is literally just going to be burpees. I've had to move my space in the actual car park today because it's a bit crowded in here, but it is the word. Right, so normal is going to burpees first. Like I said, we all know how a burpee works. You can do this any way you want. You can either go all the way to the floor, you can just jump yourself back and forward, step yourself back and forward, whatever is easier for you to do. You can do that for your first one, that's fine. Second one, right, I have got a step here, but to make it quite creative, if you've got like a pillowcase or any form of step that's about that high or anything like that, use it. Because what we're gonna basically do after that is we're gonna go into basically a low runner. So it's almost like you're just gonna go quick steps and then burpee onto the said box slash pillow. So obviously you're gonna do 4 and then just bring it down, up like that, all right? So that'll be that one. So if you don't have a step, everyone's probably got a pillow or something or anything they can kind of just elevate on, all right? So just make sure a couple of pillows, it will work, trust me, don't worry about it. And then we're gonna go into a dead stop burpee. Right, this one, is basically, if you're gonna go all the way to the floor, you lift your hands up off the floor, so you've literally stopped, and then go back up again. So it's the same as a normal burpee, but you literally just lift your arms up. And then the only difference is, if you can't obviously go all the way to the floor, what I want you to do is when you go into, say, this position here, I want you to pause it there, then come back up and go again. All right, so you just jump back, pause it for about a second or so, jump back up. Then you're going to go into broad jump burpees. So with this one, you're basically going to jump from one end to the other. So you go into a burpee down, basically spring yourself over to the other side, turn around and go again. All right, and then you literally just keep doing the 180 rotation and jump back and forth. Okay, I'm just looking at the board over there so I can see. Right, then we're going to go into a narrow one. All it is the difference with a narrow one, this one, none of you have to go to the floor, that's fine. You basically just have to keep your feet together and literally go into that, jump like that. Obviously, try not to lean forward too much because you'll just fall over like I nearly did. But yeah, so we've got narrow after that. Then this one's gonna be quite a hard one. We're gonna go into a single arm one, single arm burpee. If you're struggling with this, it is quite a hard move to do. Elevate it so it's a little bit higher so you don't go all the way to the floor. So say if you're using your sofa or a bench outside or something like that, use that as your guide. Just to literally put your hand on, jump back and jump and switch. So if you're gonna do it from the floor, it's literally lean with one hand, jump back out, up, and then obviously go to the other side, up like that, all right? So that's obviously a single arm. So remember, if you can't quite go to the floor, then literally just elevate it a little bit higher. Like I said, a sofa, a bench, a chair, whatever it might be. Use that to your advantage. Okay, then we're gonna do box over burpees. So obviously again, I've got a box, but if you don't have a box, use some pillows or something like that. Just put something as a divider, because then all you're gonna do is burpee down, drop yourself over to the other side, burpee down again, and literally just keep moving over as you go, all right? And then the next one after that is almost like a 1.5 burpee. It's not quite the full way to the floor, but you're almost gonna like go down, jump back, jump in, jump back out again, then up. So imagine it like this. So make sure you can see. So imagine you're down in this position. You basically will stand up, down, back in, back out, back in, up, all right? So it's almost like you count to three. So you almost jump forward, jump back, jump forward, then up, all right? And then your last one is just normal burpees again. So basically we end the round how we would start the round, all right? So 9 variations. You've got 1 minute of each. As many as you can in that minute. It's pretty much 9 minutes flat of burpees. And this is why it's called a challenge, because you're literally going to push everything you can for 9 minutes. Then we've got 1 minute rest. We'll do the whole thing again. You'll thank me afterwards, or you'll just hate me and just never talk to me again. But I'm sure you'll be fine, don't worry. So basically, make sure you've got loads of water, stock up, make sure you've warmed up efficiently, and then we can crack on with this, okay? So I'm just gonna set the music up as normal, set the timer up, and then we can crack on, okay? So be ready. Right, so music's on. We're gonna give it a 20 second warm up just to start with. Obviously we don't go into it. As soon as it beeps, that's when we're gonna go, okay? So literally I'm starting it right now. So get yourself ready. Burpees first, normal burpees. First one. Remember, you don't have to go all the way to the floor. If you're going to go into that one, that's absolutely fine. Remember, you get yourself a pillowcase for the next one. When we go into that one. Right, next one, onto the steps, you're gonna go four, and then onto the steps, so one, two, three, four. Back into it again, use a pillowcase if you need to. Remember, if you've got a step, use it. If not, go with some pillowcases, a bench or something. Right, dead stop burpees next. So hands up when you go to the floor. What board is it? Remember, if you're not all the way to the floor, you just pause it, all right? Hands up. Right, next one is broad jump, okay? So we're gonna switch sides. Right, let's do first. Jump over to the other side, go again. There we go, right. Now it's narrow. So feet together. Don't know where she's going. If you need to elevate yourself, that's fine. Try to get your feet together as much as you can. Almost narrow, squat here, then jump back. Go, many as you can do. Right, now single arm. So remember, if you need to elevate it, go for it. Alternate sides as you do it. Oop, felt that first one. Quite difficult, so you need to elevate yourself. Go for it, okay? Just take your time with it. Hand down first, little jump back, and up, okay? Right, now burpee over box. So it's the same on the other side. Don't worry if you can't see me too much on that side. Jump side to side. Remember, you can still use the pillowcases as a divider. Nope. Then it was too weak, then. Right, next then, one and a half. basically with this. Jump back, back in, back out, in, up. That's how this one's gonna work. Always a 1.5, right? One minute rounds after this. Just keep going. There you go. Oh, now burpees. Go back to normal burpees again, or I nearly forgot. Nearly forgot that one. Just keep going. Just keep going, many as you can do. You can do it. Oh. Right, now a minute rest. Oh. That's a good start. Just get ready to go again. And obviously we're going again with burpees again to start with. I'll tell you the rest as we go. As soon as that dinger goes off, back to burpees again. Ready, it's gonna come up. Here we go, another 9 minutes flat. Keep going, as many as you can do. Remember, either halfway, full way, whatever you do, just keep going, give me your best shot. Back to your low box slash pillow, whatever it might be. Remember, 1, 2, 3, 4. Jump down. And just 4 taps. Turn around again. Onto the pillow, onto the step, whatever it might be. Step stop. Go remember, hands up in the air or pause it if you're going halfway. Remember to make this different from the first set. Hands up, we'll pause it. Right, broad jump. Keep it going, do well guys. Oh. Coming a lot tougher now. Oh, right, now it's narrow. Feet together as much as possible. Right. Try and keep those feet together as much as you can. Keep going, manage you can. Right, single arm. So remember, just bring the arm down first, then jump back. Remember, you need to elevate yourself. That might be a bit easier. Go for it. Right, box over burpees next, or over pillows, wherever it might be. Keep going. You got this. Oh, right. Okay. pit.
Back into plank thrust one. We're almost 1.5.
Let's go with that. Keep going, bend it there. Right, finally, one more round of burpees. Final push, keep it going. No stopping this last round. Keep going. Keep pushing, maybe there. Can't be much longer. That's for you. There we go. I'm glad I had some sort of win for that. Jesus. Turn it a little bit. That made things a bit sway. Oh, Jesus. Oh. All I can say is remember, you asked for that. You probably didn't ask for burpees, but you know, it's what you got. Exactly, that's what this t-shirt, that's where that t-shirt comes in handy. Oh, it is, definitely feel like king of burpees after that. Oh, but yeah, 9 different variations, 2 times through, and very well done indeed. This is something as well, I'd like to think you'd be able to do more than once because you can challenge yourself. See if you can do more burpees than a round. See if you can do, get faster. See if you can just keep moving. If any of you stopped, like I did a couple of times, see if you can do it, but you don't stop. Test your fitness out. Because as much as we all hate burpees, oh God, see my eye. Yeah, as much as we all hate burpees, they are one of the best moves for keeping you fit and active. So give this a go as many times through as you can effectively, but all I can say is amazing work as always. Hope you enjoyed that as much as you possibly could, because obviously it's burpees, no one really enjoys them, but hopefully it was an effective workout and it did the job, and well, just hopefully you benefited from it. Even if you did it once and never do it again, but either way, respect to you again, especially to those that actually did do it and didn't turn off as soon as I said it was a burpee challenge. So good stuff, very well done indeed. But no, I'll obviously be posting up new challenges soon, new workouts, whatever they might be. So obviously, oh God, feet are out. Oh. So again, take care of yourselves. Great work again, as always. I will see you next time on my Falcon's Choice workouts. I'll see you then. Take care of yourselves. Have a good one.